all the fucking views.
Don't we all just want to be internet famous, making videos in our basement, six figures and revenue? It's so cool to be PewDiePie or Ethan Klein. YouTube is a fickle bitch, there's no guarantees. Next month you might not make shit, no one knows what advertiser friendly now is. So just fuck it and make some cool shit. You can vlog your life, talk about your likes and dislikes. You can clickbait cause it's alright. Well, anything goes, as long as you know. There's no guarantees cause everybody wants to be the next big thing on your TV. Or you could blow up tomorrow and by next week you might be nobody.
Need some motherfucking views. 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 I need some motherfucking views.
Attention is what we're all after. Sometimes we look desperate, but sometimes there's laughter. We live in a society where our children think making cool memes is their future profession. Look around, you'll see that the joke's on me. All these millionaire kids, not even 17. Cause you can be a fool and drop out of your school. All you need is those views. Or you can vlog your life, talk about your likes and dislikes. You can clickbait cause it's alright. Or anything goes, as long as you know. There's no guarantees cause everybody wants to be the next big thing on your TV. You could blow up tomorrow and by next week you might be nobody.
Need some motherfucking views. 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 I need some motherfucking views.
So give me the, cause I want the. So give me the, cause I want the. So give me the, eh. Give me the, eh. Give me the motherfucking views. So give me the, cause I want the. So give me the.